A head-to-head, Kim and Kong with a 5-4 lead, narrow lead.
Come here for toss. Okay, Korea. Low-oh. Play.
Mayu Matsumoto and Wakana Nagahara, of course, fresh from a runner-up position at the Canada Open. Made the trip over to the Western States. Quarterfinalists at the German Open and third at the Malaysia Masters as well. So, no strangers to immediately started with some beautiful play. There were some real flashes of good from that's great from Kim So Young. A little bit more impact from their play yesterday against Liu and Mei in this first game. So fast in this first game. It's gonna be a little bit more calm and collected. That's great from Kim at the front. Getting close to looking explosive, as I said yesterday. Thank you. That's a great combination. Kim So-yong again, beautiful from the backcourt. They switch places, good rotation from both of them, and they only needed one. Matsumoto at the back, Nagahara up front, turning to a flat defense now. Well, well, well. Matsumoto and Nagahara, this lead that they have is just simply not big enough, and as I said, body shot. Things drastically looking better for Kim and Kong. Kong again. That's good. Matsumoto. Well. Pop, you feel. Great defense from Kim So-yong. Yeah. Mistake. deep serve. Nicely picked up by Kong. And again. It's Matsumoto. So, game three. That's beautiful from Kong. Support again, Kong. It's a narrow lead. I'm not willing to stick my neck out and say that it's enough this early. Again, just putting everything into these net shots. That's another mistake. Language of players. And she needs to keep eyes focused on what's going on. Good lead for Kim and Kong. Well, as soon as Kong saw Nagahara in trouble, she was targeting her. It's much better from Kim So-young. They rotate. It's very high. Keeping this 5-point lead intact so far. They've done well to do it. That's a late take from Kong. Good rotation from Kim and Kong. Sometimes you see the way they play and wonder how they can know where the other one is all the time. What a response from Kong. A lot of work to be done for Matsumoto and Nagahara. Play the best game they can. Ooh, just creeped over the net. Well left, straight to ground. And let's not forget, of course, defending champions in the men's doubles, Kang Min-hyuk, Seo Sung-jae still in the mix as well. They'll be playing later on this evening. It's been a good day. Oh, late take from Nagahara. Oh, I should say Matsumoto. Oh, what a return from... Coverage excellent. A lot of space between Nagahara and Matsumoto that I can see. Oh, beautiful. Oh, it's another mistake. Oh, Kong had a look at it. Oh, it's another one that's gone very, very wide. Backing her up and giving her the support, but they've done it. They've gone long. 21-16, 19-21.